First question, what is cultivation? Page number 68. The process of growing crops is called farming or cultivation. Second question, explain the various steps of farming. Page number 68. Start from here. The various steps of farming are: farmers prepare the soil by loosening it through a special process known as ploughing. Farmers then add manure and fertilizers to the soil to increase its productivity. Then the soil is leveled to make the surface even. Once the soil is well prepared, seeds are planted. Once the seeds get the right amount of warmth, water and air, they start sprouting. After sprouting, the growing plants need to be watered regularly. Pesticides are sprayed to protect the plants from insects. When the crops are ripe, they are harvested. The farmer then separates the ripened seeds from the plants and packs them in sacks. Write down the marking portions till this. Third question, why is ploughing important? Write this answer. Fourth question, strike out this. Then fifth question, what is community eating? What is the purpose of a langar in a gurudwara? For that, first, what is community eating? Mark this point. Eating food together on special occasions with people is called community eating. Page number 71, and then write down this. Purpose of langar in gurudwara: sense of equality irrespective of caste, creed, culture, religion. Everyone sits together and eats together. The concept of sharing food is emphasized. It teaches us that all are equal in the eyes of God. Write this one along with this one. This is for community eating definition, and this one for purpose of langar in gurudwara. Sixth question, what is the midday meal scheme? Why was it started? The midday meal scheme is a school meal program of the government of India. Promotes the right to food. It was started to encourage children to come to school, helps in the healthy growth of the child, to reduce inequality.